is Maurice Miller. I'm 10 years old, and this is my story. So I came from a school that wouldn't treat me right, and I didn't really like that. So basically, my school wouldn't give me a chance to speak out or give me a chance to say so, or like it would be unfair because whenever I have my hand raised, it would take a long time for someone to acknowledge me. But when the other kids have their hand raised, it would be different, and they would be acknowledged fast. And I had to do double homework, so basically my teacher, she would tell us something, but she would do it differently on like the her webpage. So basically I had to do double homework, and I thought that was unfair because she's forgetting and I have to do more double homework. I wouldn't be treated fairly. So then during the strike, I had a choice to switch schools, and I got shadowed to Nautilus. And Nautilus is a private school and it's really fun. I like it because I get my voice can actually be heard, and also I can be creative in my life. And it teaches me other things, like I can build best in my skills, I can do better. And also, I can be creative by going on Canva, creating things, and actually we made a website. It's published, so you can go on Google sites, you'll see it. And basically, I like the school, so I chose to either stay at my school for the year or switch to it. So I switched to it. The kids are nice, everybody's nice. Even though they're younger than me, I'm the oldest here. I'm still happy for what I have and what I got. And if there was people my age, guess what? It wouldn't matter to me because, you know, we're all equal. And it's really, really fun. So I'm really pumped up that I get to be here. I like it. And if I had advice to give you kids or grown-ups who are going to school and they're a new learner, I would say be ready to talk. Make your voice heard. And if someone tries to bring your voice down, speak right up and just do your best on being creative and doing other things. Bye and peace out.